Yeah, I know it. You got him looking good, Daniel. That was 1, 2, 3, 4. Yo, Karen! Woohoo!
White man put them tuna up on them.
Keep checking him.
Yeah. Yep. T&A after Tommy
T&A,
and Ann?
Yeah, T&A,
Tommy and Ann.
No, we're
going to
do A and T.
Yeah, sounds bad.
I don't know.
You going to jump in?
You want me to hold your horse while you watch it and see how deep the hole is?
But does it matter? You're going to float.
Hey, run there and put my water thing
up. Ooh, you got some treatment pills?
Everybody needs a good cleaning out. That's good.
You swimming, Karen?
Maybe Daniel or...
Daniel, he's talking.
I'm disgusted we didn't bring the dogs.
Well, I got a feeling this little hole can stay here. So we can always bring the dogs, come back another day. Throw sticks in the water, maybe a bit.
He said, don't throw me right here.
Now he's known to throw a person crossing gullies. Now what are you going to do?
Not boggy. I told you it wasn't boggy. The man from Snowy Horsey. Right here? That's probably what my pony's saying. You got it. Just go. There you go. Give him his head. Reins forward. Good job. Awesome. Give him a... foot up in front of the girth on the right side. Now tell him to turn his front in. She, what's more important, she won't be bitching when she's laying in the nursing home saying, I wish I would've.
That's right. Come on, you can do it. You gotta quit eating.
That's... Awesome, Groovy!
Move on,
Daniel! Let's do it again! That's what I said. We have to trot Tracy and ride across the top of the waterfall. Well, if it is, I'll be awful cool on the way home.